What is that? It's metal. Oh, it looks like an anchor or something. Yeah, part of an anchor. I don't want to hit that when I'm closer. No way. It's like super, super low tide here, down at Hoylake. Really, really low. There's another bit there I'm going to go and explore in a minute. Looks like part of a boat exposed at low tide. But you can see there's Hilbury. Totally on dry land. The water, the tide's got way out even past Hilbury, which is really unusual. Right, let's go see what this other thing is in the water.